Hi, I'm Walter Sun, Vice President of AI in the Business Applications and Platform Group. Across our business applications products, you have been hearing the central theme of infusing AI. In particular, technology derived from foundational language models to dramatically improve business processes. The ease of using and interacting with ChatGPT, coupled with the delightful results observed, has made enterprise customers more inclined to apply similar capabilities to solve business problems. This is a huge inflection point for the adoption of AI in our industry. In particular, we see a shift in how companies think about their digital transformation. The left-hand diagram is what we've been executing over the last decade at Microsoft when partnering with our customers to answer the question, how do I use technology and software to reimagine my business? What we see now is that this conversation is moving to the flywheel on the right-hand side, where we answer a slightly different question of, how do I become an AI company? Even for those who do not realize the benefits this means to their business, everyone knows that they want more intelligence in the systems they build and the systems they consume. We so strongly believe in the power and potential of AI that we've anchored our plans for the next few years around the idea of reimagining business applications and low-code platforms using the latest AI technologies. Let's talk about where we are at and what all this will mean to you, our customers. To understand the pace of recent innovations, let's take a quick look at the history of language models. Since the 50s, we've seen gradual developments in technology for building AI into applications. The bag of words model, which is grammar and sequence independent, still has effective implementations in applications like spam filtering. It doesn't matter where in a paragraph the words rapid weight loss or sweepstakes winner or urgent by now appear in emails, those type of terms usually indicate a questionable source. Advances leveraging word order and even memory across sentences, starting with hidden Markov models, and more recently, the long short-term memory models, established stronger inter-word relationships across the text sequence. But only in the past 6 years has transformer-based models dramatically expanded what's possible. These foundational models, known as large language models when it involves natural language processing, can track relationships between all word pairs over a longer span, maximizing the computer's comprehension of text. GPUs, which do an excellent job processing tasks in parallel, are perfectly suited to handle the much larger complexity of the self-attention computation between word pairs. Our Azure computation ecosystem, coupled with our close partnership with OpenAI's engineers, has enabled us to build generalizable solutions with these large models. As our customers have been investing to bring together their fragmented data and turning that into a strategic asset, we have explored how these large language models could take that data and, by bringing structure and comprehension to it, reshape the way that data are leveraged. We've been focused on this the past 5 years, and now we're at a point where AI is a core growing part of what we're delivered to you in our products. So how does this work? As Charles LaManna mentioned, large language models form the base of our AI solutions. The GPT family of models are deep neural networks which have hundreds of billions of parameters. To learn all of these parameters, large language models are trained on massive amounts of data in the trillions of text tokens. Once trained, they can be deployed to more specific tasks simply by providing context or tuning using small inputs known as prompts, which creates a response which is more precise and informative to the question asked or the task requested. These large language models are like a powerful sports car, difficult and expensive to engineer, but once built, this vehicle can be deployed to serve a multitude of tasks based on instructions from the driver. They say a picture is worth a thousand words. So to illustrate the value of larger models, let's look at a generational example using natural language to images where the input prompt is, teddy bears mixing sparkling chemicals as mad scientists, digital art. At 350 million parameters, you can see that the image generated is of average quality. Two bears sitting in front of bottles and behind a white background, perhaps not matching the description. As you increase the parameter count, though, you can see a much better representation of the requested input, ending at a rich, appealing image of two mad scientist bears at 20 billion parameters. I show this to demonstrate how larger foundational models can solve a broader set of problems in a deeper way. As noted earlier, our Azure ecosystem enables the compute necessary, and our partnership with OpenAI unlocks the engineering necessary to train and build very large models like GPT. Few other companies have the resources to train and host such a model. And with our engineers and scientists tuning the prompts and providing the necessary context through retrieval augmented generation, we can create deep solutions for a variety of different business scenarios. Returning to language models, one example of how Microsoft helps businesses is through our GitHub Copilot offering. Released last year, GitHub Copilot auto-completes a user's code, saving time on syntax and repeated code segments. The AI suggests upwards of 30% of code for people who use the capability. Instead of the user writing the code and Copilot fixing it, at its core, the UI is designed so that Copilot can present the suggested code and the user can then edit. We're extending this Copilot naming into the Dynamics 365 family when leveraging large language models from different foundational models. If you look at this tree diagram, you can observe that content generation capabilities we're offering in Dynamics can be built off of the base GPT model, since it's trained on ordinary human language for scenarios like email generation or marketing content. When ordinary language won't do, fine-tuned models have been built, including Codex, which is trained on billions of lines of source code to enable capabilities like GitHub Copilot. We also have DALL-E, which is tuned toward producing image outputs. Furthermore, we have a few scenarios which require the generation of domain-specific languages, like our Power Automate Cloud Flows. To obtain the best performance, we go under the hood of our powerful sports car, which is GPT, and made some adjustments, training on many Cloud Flow examples to produce a tuned model which can handle natural language to Cloud Flow workflows very well. Left to right, we'll prompt the appropriate foundational model to build the best results for you. By building on OpenAI's foundational models, we believe we are best positioned to support you in becoming an AI-led company. The combination of our early access to OpenAI's large language models, when coupled with our own assets, enterprise and Bing search capabilities, CRM, and our suite of responsible AI tools, means we have unparalleled experience and tools to solve your problems. Think again to the sports car analogy. We have access to GPT, which is like owning a valuable sports car, which is hard to obtain. While anyone could drive it, why not have a professional driver take you around in it? GPT, as a sports car, is powerful for anyone to use, but it's even better when managed by a professional. And we believe we can maximize your experience in this AI performance vehicle. Before we jump into a few examples of how our Copilot tech leveraging OpenAI can help you, I want to call out two important factors in our approach towards AI. First, our Copilot tech isn't just run in the background and supplementary to a business process. Rather, it's real-time interactive assistance, which we hope brings high value to you. Namely, our viewpoint isn't AI stands on the sidelines occasionally coaching our users. Rather, we believe the view should be AI solves the main problems jointly with users on the business playing field, assisting while also ensuring the user is always in control. We thus must start anew to build UI and design solutions that are truly AI-led. In this example, you see how we use natural language to help a user create a bot and power a virtual agent, where the AI suggestions can be accepted or further iterated on by the user. Secondly, I'm proud to say that at Microsoft, we are deeply committed to responsible AI. With generative technologies leading to a larger surface area of machine-created responses and content, it's vital that we ensure this AI responsibly serves your needs. At Microsoft, we have researched and defined clear principles and approaches to follow when building an AI-based solution. This ensures our offerings respect fundamental human rights, reflect the diversity of society, and are created and used in an ethical and safe manner. Now let's look at a few examples of AI in practice in our business solutions. As mentioned earlier, our technologies and business applications are building upon the Copilot concept, which GitHub introduced last year. Where GitHub users save time on code creation, our business Copilot delivers time savings in content creation, app building, and question and answer scenarios. This example here shows how we've leveraged GPT for Viva Sales. Even if you saw this earlier or watch more in the bonus content, I won't repeat the what for this feature, but rather I'll explain the how for what we thought about the idea of tuned email content creation. A volume seller spends a lot of time creating emails to ensure they don't seem like bulk form letters. We realized that bringing together the richness of a customer CRM and office data with GPT's strong content creation capabilities will result in customized, high-quality email content, which the seller just needs to confirm before sending, keeping the user in control. Now, rather than spending hours on hundreds of emails, a seller can have Viva Sales provide the list of people to connect with and create the necessary content to provide that outreach. Viva Sales revolutionizes the way sellers work. Whether it's meeting preparation, meeting follow-up, or email generation, it lightens the load for the seller and at the same time deepens their customer engagement to strengthen their customer relationship. In addition to content creation, we are also leveraging foundational models to facilitate makers in creating applications. Rather than go through the tedious process of building a new application, our natural language to app capability allows a maker to describe the words they use to create, and we take care of the rest. For instance, if you're a pizza shop owner wanting an online presence, you could say, "Build me a pizza app," and you'll be given options of different types of apps for a restaurant which sells pizzas. You can then go to the next step of iterating and improving your application through words, such as, "Please add a menu tab," and an order online option in the menu. You describe it, and we build it all in a no-code manner using natural language. These are just two examples of AI solutions which we've built to transport the potential of your business into a whole new universe. We've been exploring and investing in the power of AI for the past few years, and we can't wait to partner with you to help you become an AI business. Thank you for watching.